Yanukovych emerges, challenges for Oscar hosts, and the origin of antiperspirants. Good afternoon. This is the New York Times Minute.
Я намерен продолжить борьбу за будущее Украины.
In southern Russia, ousted Ukrainian President Viktor Yanukovych appeared publicly for the first time to say that the Ukraine had been taken over by thugs. Also today, armed men took over two airports in Crimea. Ukraine's interior minister warned of a direct provocation.
Ladies and gentlemen, your host for the evening.
And with the Oscars this Sunday, the host has perhaps the most difficult job. After some recent missteps, the Academy went back to comedian Ellen DeGeneres to lead this Sunday's show. She hosted in 2007, and organizers are banking on her wide appeal. And from this weekend's magazine, a look at the origin of antiperspirants.
Odorono deodorant in the familiar purse size.
Made with aluminum salts, they hit the market in the early 20th century.
Just twist and apply.
And have nurtured our collective worries over body odor ever since.